prehistoric pup with his kill. Things the size of Judd's head. Hopefully he doesn't get sick from this.